fix it. And in today's video, we have a weird ass animation glitch. It's fucking weird ass, but you know, pointless but fun. Meaning like everything else in GTA Online. But yeah, you want to get your friend to go on the lowest sprite you can of the ladder, then just push him back. And you know, he's just in the midair, it's pretty cool. And if you punch him off, he will, like, in his screen it will go off, but in your screen he's gonna stay there, so he can just, you know, walk around anywhere. Like, you know, and then people will see him that he's right there. But he's actually not, he can be behind, you know, about to kill you and something. See, I punched him off, he's now just walking out in random places. So it's pretty cool, guys. So yeah, it's basically for today's video, guys. Rexit is going to exit. Peace.